All right, good day, everybody. It's Bill Ball, and this is your next edition of FYI Asbury. Today is Thursday, January 19th, 2017, and I just want to take a moment, lift up some of the great happenings here at Asbury United Methodist Church in Charlestown, West Virginia. Now, everything I lift up, you can get more information at our website, which is myasburychurch.org, or call the church office at 304-725-5513. Okay, got a couple items to lift up on some great happenings here at the church. First thing, this coming Sunday at 5 o'clock, we are continuing our Walking the Bible study. We invite everybody to please bring a dish to share. We'll break bread together, watch the video series, and then have a discussion afterwards. So that's 5 o'clock, January 22nd, for the second installment of Walking the Bible. And also this Sunday, the 22nd, we're having coffee with the pastors. It's about 12 o'clock in Williams Hall after the last service. It's an opportunity for you to get to know Pastor Duane and myself a little better and maybe ask us any questions that may be on your heart. So this is our first coffee with the pastors, and we're going to continue this each month on the fourth Sunday after the last service. So if you can't make it this one, you can hit us up in February. All right, next thing is on January 24th, our yarn ministry kicks off its 2017 season. This is a Tuesday at 7 p.m., and they'll meet downstairs in the church parlor. So ladies, gentlemen, if you are a knitter or a crocheter, please come join our yarn ministry here at Asbury, Tuesday at 7. And last but not least, coming up on February 5th, it's Super Bowl Sunday, so we keep our favorite teams in our prayers, but also it's Super Bowl Sunday with the S-O-U-P-E-R. So here at Asbury, we're asking everybody to please bring a non-perishable donation for the Jefferson County Community Ministries. We're going to try to restock the food bank. And it's also Super Goal Sunday, so we're inviting everybody here at Asbury to ask somebody to come to church with them. That's our goal for February 5th. Invite somebody to church, somebody who might not have a church home, or somebody who might not be new to the community. Invite them to come check out Asbury. I love my church home, and I want to make sure everybody knows it, and they are always welcome to come join us. So that's our super goal on February 5th. And also on February 3rd through the 5th, our youth group will be in Ocean City at Rock 2017. So we want to make sure that we keep them in our prayers for safe travels and that they have a spiritually uplifting time. So we love our Asbury Riders, and we wish them the best of luck as they travel to Ocean City. All right, that's all I have time for today. Thank you all for joining me for this episode of FYI Asbury. Have a great Thursday, and I'll see you in church on Sunday. God bless, everybody. Bye-bye.